Trump officials ordered to account for family separations in court. Judge orders Trump officials to testify on family separation policy. Trump administration's family separation policy is illegal and inhuman. Thousands of children were separated from their parents at the border. The Trump administration has failed to reunite many of the families. The government is still holding hundreds of children in detention centers. The Trump administration is facing a lawsuit over its family separation policy.